So if I go into footage, you can see here that these three clips right here, these were recorded by me on my camera, and they're already named the way that I like to name things, with the date, underscore who it is, and then underscore the clip name, right? But then these clips right here, these clips, these four clips from Elio, 1, 2, 3, 4, they are named with just the name of his camera, or just what his camera pops out, which is like DSC-F8111, which is, I think, the Fuji cameras, that's how they name their clips, right? So we want to make his clips the same sort of naming convention as my clips, just to make it easier. So we are going to open up Adobe Bridge, which is a program that helps you organize files and all that jazz. So we go into this PC and we pull up that folder. And of course, everything is organized because I love organizing everything. So everything is here. And I immediately find the clips that I want to rename. There they are, right? Here they are. So I'm going to select them by pressing the first one, holding down shift, pressing the last one. So I've selected all four of them. I'm going to right click and go to batch rename. And then it's going to say, what's your destination folder? Do you want it in the same folder? I'm going to say, yes, I want it in the same folder. And then it's going to say, what's your new file name? So in this case, my file name is, I want the current file name to stay the same, right? But before it, I want to put some text. So I'm going to put text before it. And the text that I want to put in is the date and then underscore his name and then an underscore. So I'm going to write that out. 2021-01-23_Elia_. And you can see here that it tells you what the current file name is and then what the new file name is going to be. So the new file name is going to be the same convention as mine now. And it says four files will be processed. So then I click rename and bada bing, bada boom, all of my files are now renamed over here correctly. Isn't that cool?